The 2040 Regional Transportation Plan, or RTP, identifies the goals, strategies, and priorities for meeting the region's transportation needs. We can only do it with your help. By 2040, our region will grow to almost 10 million residents. That's an extra 3.5 million people since 2010. Employment will also grow from 2.6 million jobs to over 4 million. Due to this growth, there will be more vehicles on the road and more traffic congestion. Representatives from cities and counties are working together at the Houston-Galveston Area Council with federal, state, and local transportation agencies to develop a 2040 Regional Transportation Plan. The 2040 RTP will address transportation needs in the 8-county region. What is the vision for the 2040 RTP? By the year 2040, our region will have a safe, multimodal transportation system through coordinated investments that allow for a desirable quality of life, enhanced economic vitality, and a high level of access and mobility. The 2040 plan has set goals to achieve this vision. One important goal of the plan is maintaining the current transportation system. This includes the condition of the region's roadways and bridges, as well as transit vehicles and amenities. Safety is a major concern for the region. A significant reduction in the number and severity of traffic, bus, and rail accidents is needed. The region currently has the highest rate of DWI fatalities in the state. The 2040 RTP addresses safety through management of traffic crashes, improved roadway design, coordinated law enforcement, and other programs to educate drivers about the danger of both drunk and distracted driving. Improving the time it takes to clear a traffic incident from our roadways will reduce the disruption of traffic flow and the amount of secondary crashes. The use of alternative modes of transportation such as carpools, transit, teleworking, biking, and walking will also reduce traffic congestion and vehicle emissions, improving our region's air quality. The Houston-Galveston region is a non-attainment area for meeting national air quality standards for ground-level ozone. In addition to reducing air pollution, the RTP will promote conservation of our natural resources, such as wetlands and green space. As the region grows, so must our economic competitiveness. For the region to attract a highly skilled workforce, we must work together to improve our transportation system. Goods must come into our ports and move through our region with greater efficiency. The 2040 RTP is the region's transportation blueprint. To get involved, visit our website. With your help, we can develop a transportation plan that prepares for the challenges of our growing 8-county region.